a wireless. Thanks for coming out, and I really appreciate that coming out and seeing this thing. I'll tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Steve. I'm pretty good. I live in a little town called Sumner, Washington. It's a very small town near Seattle. Our town is so small, we only have 3 Starbucks. I know. When we get big enough for the 4th one, we get a traffic light and a meth problem. So we're very excited about that. What else? I'm being heckled. So all of a sudden, it's a 5-year-old birthday party again. I'm 55 years old. But I read at a 58-year-old level. Thank you. What else? I was born in Canada. Wow. Is that because I'm not from here, ma'am? Wow. I am Canadian. I live here in the United States. I am fluent in both languages. I know 2 words in Spanish. Mañana, that means tomorrow. And pajama, that means tonight. I know 2 words in French. Faux pas. That means stepdad. Having some trouble with the my sound system here. I'm not sure. Oh, here. Is it
working? Steve?
Yes.
Steve?
Yes.
Yeah, we've had some sort of problem with your sound back here. We're going to have to use the on-stage system. Sorry.
Thank you very much. Hey, if you ever go to Las Vegas, you'll see all those really good magicians do some dove magic. We like to finish up with a little bit of dove magic for you guys. Here we go.